You Jake Sully? I'd like to talk to you with a fresh start on a new world. You've been making a difference. I became a Marine for the hardship. Told myself I could pass any test that a man could pass. All I ever wanted was a single thing worth fighting for.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're not in Kansas anymore. You're in Pandora.
You should see your faces.
We have an indigenous population called the Na'vi. They are very hard to kill.
This is why we're here. Because this little gray rock sells for 20 million a kilo. Their village happens to be resting on the richest deposit, and they need to relocate. Those savages are threatening our whole operation. We're on the brink of war, and you're supposed to be finding a diplomatic solution. The concept is to drive these remotely controlled bodies called avatars. They've grown from human DNA mixed with DNA from the natives. Marine in an avatar body. That's a potent mix. You get me what I need, I'll see too if you get your legs back. Your real legs. Hell yeah, sir. Looks like you. This is your avatar. Just relax and let your mind go blank. It shouldn't be hard for you. Jake, it's real simple. I want you to learn from the inside. I want you to gain their trust.
You should not be here. Go back. All this is your fault.
I need your help.
In the woods, have you? Did you forget what team you're playing for?
Strong prey on the weak, and nobody does a thing. You've got 1 hour.
You knew this would happen? Everything changed. Jake, it's crazy here. Horridge is rolling and there's no stopping.
You're going against gunships with bows and arrows. Well, I guess we better stop him.
They can take whatever they want. But we will send them a message. That this is our land.